iFILM. London.
My name's Kugan, Cassius. This is iFILM London. We're at York Hall. I've got the still Commonwealth and British featherweight champion, Lee SELBY. Lee, a successful first defence of your titles?
Yeah, it was good. I guess it was trying to come back against me. Yeah, it was good. I beat the best in Britain, the two best. And now I want to move on to European stage.
Talk to me about the fifth round, the body shot. Did you know as soon as you connected that he wasn't going to make it from that?
When he hit the floor, I knew he wouldn't get up. But when I threw when the shot landed, I didn't think he'd go down from it.
Interesting spectator in the audience, Joe Gallagher, Stephen Smith's trainer. Is it a possible rematch in the future, or are you looking for European now?
I'd rather move on from it. I know I've knocked him and John Simpson out, so there's no point going back and fighting them, is there? I'd rather move on.
There's a lot of buzz around Wales at the minute. With yourself, Nathan Cleverly, and also how proud are you of your brother being in the Olympics next year?
Yeah, he's qualified for the Olympics and hopefully I'll turn pro after that and do the same as I have and more.
So have you got any plans for the European title for this?
I'm not sure. I think it might be next year, you know, beginning of next year.
All right, Lee, well, thank you very much for talking to iFILM London and congratulations on retaining your belts.
Thank you.
It's Kugan Cassius with Lee SELBY for iFILM London. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
iFILM, London. iFILM, London. iFILM.